15 minutes ago. I moved a couple of fish long overdue out of quarantine over into this main tank, which is well stocked. Just had water changes and so forth, but one of the, well, they're the two of the Lemon Peel Angel, but the Cleaner Wrasse, and the Cleaner Wrasse has been checking over Mellon the Puffer. I don't know if I can get in close enough, but the Cleaner Wrasse, not just visually, but his little pectoral fins, he seems to be scraping those along the surface of Mellon, I guess to feel any, but that one spot it keeps going back to, and I had not noticed that. Most fish actually line up for the Cleaner Wrasse to clean them. Fish do get parasites that we don't even know about, of course, especially marine. But Mellon seems to be very aware of what the wrasse is and what its job is, and it's fine to sit there or suspend there and be cleaned. The wrasse keeps going back to that one spot. It almost look like freshwater snail eggs, for lack of a better description. That's what he had. It was kind of underneath there, but the wrasse has gotten it off now. So obviously some kind of parasite. That scared me this morning on his back. I thought, oh no, marine egg, but it's not. It's just some shedding of skin, which is normal, of course. There's one of the other little puffers, the little leopard puffers. Yeah, I'm glad to see also that the Lemon Peel, which is also another dwarf angel fish, is settling in back there. Had it almost 2 weeks and knows me and eats. It's a wild caught, but it, you know, knows me and comes over to for me to feed it. So I was just spending some time here by the tank to kind of show them I'm still around and taking care of them, and notice this going on with the wrasse. Wow, it's really working at whatever that is. And of course, if Mellon did not want that, he would simply turn around and bite the wrasse head off. The wrasse is really giving him a good going over. He hadn't had anybody that would let him clean him in the quarantine tank. So this is making him quite happy, I'm sure. All right, guys. It's one of those little things I wanted to share. Take care.